Really? You see a village ahead of you. The houses seem to have been made of old ship's hulls. The village ship's end. Really? Guessing this. Oh. There's a door here. A sign? Oh, this is interesting. I had no idea this was gonna be here. On the sign you read Merchant House. Pook and Droll. Really? So under the whirlpool is just this random town? That's crazy. Anyone at home? There's a lot of barrels. Oh, there's a guy here. A merchant, rather. My price for a ration of food is 30 gold. No, we don't need any food. Kind of curious. That's how much money we have. 2,293. Sure got a lot of barrels, though. Chest here? Nothing? This is... okay. Should I bother looking at every torch to see if there's something... I mean, I can't actually look at everyone. Now I'm sleeping. Alright, there's nothing in here. A ladder down. That's interesting. Yeah, I guess we'll go down there. Oh wait, it was in here. Trading post 2 level. Merchant of Ship's End. Okay. We've got torches, regular clothes, why do we even need this stuff at this point? Empty flax? I mean, we could buy them. Yeah, just buy them. There's only 5. I could have Chandra fill them up if we can ever get back there. I mean, we can just buy the potions. But if I need to, I'll just get rid of them. I only would have wasted 15 gold. Why not? Thank you. I didn't mean to hit that. There's an old lady or something in there. What's anything in here? Just some chairs and stuff. I hit myself. As you go out onto the balcony, you see an old man who is staring into the darkness of the cave, watching the green glow on the ceiling. So we're in a cave, is that what it is? No more of these, like, these depressions like we saw in the Temple of Rose. Attakar. He's a level 5 thief. Well, definitely won't have him join the party, even if we needed a thief. Which we don't. Hello. Welcome. Give me time to sit down and rest my tired and aching bones, and then we can talk. Ah, yes. Now that's better. What can I do for you? I have no idea what you can do for me. Do you know about the Amberstar? No. Oh, aching. I have such a dreadful pain in my joints, and I cannot buy any herbal remedies to relieve the pain. Unfortunately, no herbs will grow in this black hole. Oh, what I would give for a packet of herbs. Actually, Silk has a packet of herbs that we haven't even used for anything. Does he have anything to say about herbs? Oh, missing an E there. That's a big no on that. Well, let's give him the packet of herbs, and then he might have more to say about stuff. Packet of herbs. Exactly what he said. Well, that's actually not what I want to do. Hold on. Which item would you like to give? Many thanks for the herbs. At last my joints will find peace. To thank you for this present, I will tell you where I have hidden my map to the treasure. You will find it in a tree close to my brother's grave. The grave that you must find is the one with the fresh flowers. I hope the treasure is something or other. Let me write this down. I mean, obviously we're going to check everywhere, but it might be cleverly hidden. Treasure. Tree. Close to, what's his name? Attakar's brother's grave. Fresh flowers. Okay. I hope the treasure will bring you more luck than it has me. If it has the Amber Star in it, then definitely. Treasure. I must tell you that my brother and I were pirates a long time ago. Everyone was afraid of us, and we collected a great fortune. I see, hence the eye patch there. Can I ask about pirates as well? It's not on here, but I can always type it in. Nope. Let's see if there's anything to say about anything else. Bela? I guess he has nothing to say about any of the gods then. Brother! My brother died many years ago and is now buried at the Ship's End Graveyard. So you guys just got sucked down this whirlpool and just live here forever, I guess? Entrance? No. Flower? At the grave? Have anything new to say now that we helped him? Nope. Legends! Problem. Quest. Secret? Did I hit secret or serpents? Secret. Okay. Water? Town. No, okay, he's done. We are done with you, sir. That's pretty interesting. We found this town in the middle of nowhere. I had no idea that that would happen. Do we need to sell anything? No, right? Too bad he's not selling arrows or stones. The village ship's end. I'm guessing it should say the village of Ship's End, but they ran out of text. It's just... okay. Goes out. Look at that. Look at that! The cross at the grave is made of whalebone. Is that the fresh flowers? The cross at the grave is apparently made of old ship's planking. Same. Guess that's not the fresh flowers. I'm checking them all anyway. Looks like there's flowers here. This grave seems to be the oldest in the graveyard. You see fresh flowers placed on the grave. This treasure here. How do I get the treasure? I'm looking at it. Does it need somebody with a good search skill? Could be. I have 3%. Silk's been active, he has 20. Gripahan 3. Trazric 44. Satine has 50. So maybe make her active and look at it a few times anyway. Well, he said near, right? Near it? Ah! In a fork between branches of the tree, you find a map bound in leather and waterproof paper. No, they had waterproof paper. Treasure map. Text scroll. I'll take that, thank you very much. The treasure map shows part of a cave where a mighty volcano has formed at the center. The most northerly of the three heaped piles of ash from the volcano is marked with a large red cross. I wonder if that's somewhere we've been past. Because there were, like, piles of stuff around. I thought they were just rocks. I wonder if that's where some kind of treasure is buried. Maybe a piece of the Amberstar? Okay. I'm still gonna look at the other graves. We're almost done. I think this is the last. Well, these two are the last ones. I don't know what's in here. Looks like I can find out by looking at the sign. On the sign is written Temple of Sobek. Functionally like a dungeon. Oh! There's a way you can be healed, never mind. This statue used to be the figurehead of a galleon. It is now fixed to a stone base and represents Sobek, the god of water. Let me guess. Oh, they say different things. This is now fixed to a stone base and represents a seahorse. This is fastened to a stone base and represents a water nymph. This represents a dolphin. Pretty interesting. Guest house, rooms to rent. Oh, sweet. Well, let's look around first. Oh, okay. 300 gold. Why not? Much needed help here. Looking for any secrets? That's what was through there. Anything back here? No? Well, I guess that's it. Well, we needed that. We're just gonna go off the map here, right? Yeah. Okay, I can't see. But I guess if we just go back this way. Oh, okay, I don't know where we are. Okay, we bypassed the town and went into rocks, apparently. Does this go back out? Oh. As you enter the house, you immediately see that all the furniture is made of old planking from ships. Yeah, this is that door we didn't check out. Oh. Someone dropped some paper. Hello? Sheba, 7th level ranger. kind of looks similar to me, but a little different. Different eyes and nose. And she has some kind of band around her hair, which is exactly the same as mine. The hair, that is. Hello. Greetings. You look as if you are new to Manyeye's realm. Apparently the damned water whirlpool has managed to draw a few more people into the darkness. Welcome to our wonderful village of Ship's End. Village? Whirlpool? It's obvious how they made this village. Pretty interesting. Makes sense. She went down the whirlpool of her own accord, believe it or not. She doesn't know anything about the Amberstar. Guy's brother? No. Legends? We're going to ask about Manyeye. Would that show up here? No, it didn't. This is what the people living here call the man at the castle. Apparently only two brothers have ever seen him, and one of them went mad and died shortly after the meeting. The other brother is still alive and lives in the training post. Oh, yeah, I've, definitely talked to him. Oh. Looks like we can ask him more about Manyeye. If you want to know more about Manyeye, you should go to him and ask him about it. Okay, we will, because I did not ask him about that. That does not show up. Now it does. Problem? Let's try anything that sticks here. Quest. I should return to him and ask him more. Oh, Ship's End. This is the name of the village where you are now. As far as I know, it was founded hundreds of years ago by some of the first people to be shipwrecked here. Shipwrecked. During the course of time, hundreds of people must have gone through the whirlpool. You ask yourselves why are there so few living in this village? Most of the people went on to the castle of Manyeye and have never returned. I would very much like to know whether there is a way out of this cave in the castle. I would have gone to the castle myself long ago, but did not want to go alone. All the other inhabitants of the village are afraid, and nobody would come with me. So, castle maybe? Oh, Sobek. They worship Sobek here. Temple? Treasure. Water. Alright, let's see. What did I want to see? Castle. Nothing about castle. Alright. So I gotta ask him. I want to ask him about the. Before I forget. Castle, Manyeye, Ship's End, Sobek, and what was the other thing? Maybe that was it. Shipwrecked. I want to ask him about shipwrecked as well. And ask him about the treasure now that I have this map. But I guess he doesn't... I don't know if he'd have anything more to say about that. Alright, so I wrote it all down. I'm gonna finish exploring this... this house. Pardon me. I'm looking at myself. I keep thinking, oh, I got something. Nope. Nothing. Okay, so there's another door through here. Nothing much here. While sleeping, I'll search these. Okay. Is that it? That might be it for the village. So we'll just go to return to him. Whatever the hell his name is. I know there's this. Just want to take a peek around here. No, that ends. Okay. Utterly fascinating. So he's on the second floor in here. Let's ask him about the treasure. Oh, he's talking about pirates. We asked him that already. Sobek? Can't say anything about... You guys all worship him, you can't say anything about him. Shipwrecked? No. Ship's End. This is the only thing I see that's like two words, right? Nothing else. I figured there were no things that were two words, no terms that were two words. They can't say anything about it. Okay, so we're gonna ask him about Manyeye. This is a horrible story. Do you really want to hear it? Very well, then listen. Many years ago, shortly after my brother and I were stranded here, we went to the castle, which is located in the southwest part of the cave. Castle southwest. Southwest. Then we missed that somehow, because I think we've been to the southwest area. Castle. Southwest, okay. Our journey was very difficult, and we arrived more dead than alive. We were met by a horrible sight. A huge pile of bones was lying in front of the castle. The strange thing was that there was not a single skull amongst the bones. But this did not frighten my brother, and he went into the castle. I waited outside for 3 terrible days before something occurred. He just hung around outside. 3 days? A door above the entrance to the castle opened, and my brother fell from it onto the pile of bones. As I ran to him to help him, I saw what had happened. He was bleeding from many wounds, and his eyes were blank and confused. He stammered again and again that we had got away, and that the being with 1,000 eyes would not drink from his skull. With great effort, I was then able to drag him to Ship's End, but he died a few days later. He never regained full consciousness, and I can only warn everyone wanting to go to the castle that no one except my brother and me have ever returned. Really? Can I ask about the castle? I think Manyeye and castle would be the same result. Well, thanks for that. Sounds pretty foreboding. Southwest, huh? Well, this is a dead end here. Okay. I'm gonna write this down in my little notes as well. Treasure. Volcano. Three ash piles. North one with cross. Depend on actually selling things that we could use. I mean, if I got some, like, chainmail from skeletons or something, I could run back here and sell them. But no, we've just been fighting rats and spiders and octopus. Octopi. So it doesn't look like this volcano. Blast with poison. Oh, brother. I need some key binding so that I could press N and then the number of the person. Keep me from hitting the wrong thing, too. That's why I don't bother. We immediately get blasted again. That time I did it on purpose. Not really, but I did it. With stupidity. So I guess we could go back there to heal up? At least it only hit two of us. Here's water. Is that where we went? That's the north way we didn't take? Yeah, here's all the... Well, it's back to the shipyard now. So southwest. Maybe not this. Done neutralizing poison. Don't want to do it anymore. But I will have to. I think where you see the bubbles, you're just supposed to avoid completely. So I have to go all the way around, I guess. No wonder they got there like half dead. Thank you. Is it this way? This dead end. Yeah, I think the village is back around that way. I'm just gonna go towards the castle and or treasure. I have plenty of castings of this left. It's just if I came across the town again, I might go rest again. We definitely have the money to be resting, even though it's expensive. Brother. Heaps of ash. The one thing is around that place, which I think is where it was. We're just supposed to search that. There doesn't seem to be any of those poisonous areas, bubbles, or whatever. The northernmost, but I'm gonna look at them all. See, I thought maybe it was this, but I don't see a cross here.